Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today I will show you how to install Windows 11 directly from your Windows Update area, so you don't have to download anything. If your computer supports Windows 11 by default, and then you will see that message from PC Health Check that your computer it supports Windows 11, then in the update area and the settings, you will be able to download it and install it for free. So let's go directly to the settings. Then go updates and security. And then click resume updates. Then you will see this message. This PC can run Windows 11. So I'm checking. Look at this. Look at this message, guys. Upgrade Windows 11 is ready and it's free. If you don't see this message on your computer, then wait for some more days, okay? If you don't want to install Windows 11 downloading directly from Microsoft website, then if you wanted to wait for this message on your laptop or on your computer that does support Windows 11, then you have to wait some more days if you don't see this message yet. But here it is. You will see this, and then here is the option, download and install directly from here, from Windows Update area. Okay, I have a cumulative update. Okay, this doesn't make any problem. So here it is. Here is the option, download and install. This is the option that we was waiting for on the computers that Windows 11 is supported. Okay, what I gotta do now, I just click download and install, and then I will see this message to install this update, accept the license terms. Go to the end, read everything, and then click accept and install. So you was waiting too long for this message to appear on Windows Update area. Then here it is. But if you wanted, you can stay on this Windows 10 for now. But what I did, I just clicked this button, download and install. So I'm waiting for the message. Software license and terms. Error, okay. Upgrade Windows 11. It shows here that it's downloading. Let's do it. A pause again. And let's click resume. And let's see the message again. And then I will try to download and install it again. And let's see if the license now will be good, okay. Download and install. Again. Then you will see the message. Oh, it started to download directly. Let's see. We are in 0% right now. I have full internet speed. So as you see, guys, we are downloading Windows 11 directly from Windows Update area. But I don't see this option on all computers. I see it here on this laptop. This laptop is Dell Latitude. And for sure, it supports Windows 11. And then this computer is lucky. I see the Windows Update directly here on Windows Update area. Leave your comment here on this video and let me know if you are able to see this option to download and install Windows 11 directly from here on Update area. I'm curious to know. Downloading is on the 70%. So as you see, the internet is very fast on my computer. Okay, so we downloaded 100%, downloaded, so let's see now the installation process. Okay, we are on installing now. If you still not see the message, then Windows 11 upgrade will be delivering to qualified device late in 2021 into 2022, okay? In the other computer that is supporting Windows 11, I'm not seeing this option. In this computer, we are not able to see that message yet, okay? And then you will wait a little because your device is not ready yet to show up the Windows installation icon directly from Windows Update, okay?
If you don't want to wait for the message to appear on Windows Update area, then to install Windows 11 using Microsoft Windows Installation Assistant, here it is, the video tutorial that I did before. I will paste the link on the description. After install is 100%, you will see this window to restart the computer. I will click the restart the computer now.
Let's see now, Windows 11 is here. And then, after I update this, Windows 11, directly from Windows Update, let's go to settings, check, and see if we are good to go. Okay, let's go Windows Update, and then you will see some updates to be done. Click download and install, and then you're ready to go. See the system, what we have here about, and then you see I'm on 11 Pro. So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial. This is how we update Windows 11 directly from your computer. If you don't see that message to update Windows 11 yet, then don't worry. Wait till you see the message on the Windows Update area, and then you just click download and install like I did, and then you will be able to use Windows 11 on 2022. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.